Yo, what's up YouTube, Ed's here, and today I have another Advanced Warfare gameplay, and it's a TDM on recovery using the KF5 spanner, and I wouldn't recommend putting a suppressor on this gun like I have in this gameplay. It seemed to get a lot of hit markers, but you'll see what I'm talking about in this gameplay. If you like the video, hit the like button, leave a comment in the comments, let me know if you have this gun or what you think of it. And subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
I knew we hired you for a reason.